Hi, my name is Jeff K. I'm in applied mathematics at York University, and I just finished my second year. I used to just think of math kind of as equations, but really this program has taught me that it can be used for so many different kinds of things. I recommend York to everyone I talk to. I just feel the classes are really informative. I feel the teachers are really helpful, and every class I come out of, I feel like I just know everything very well for it. I feel like every class is really preparing me. I've always wanted to be a doctor my whole life, and I think I want to go into surgery, and I want to specialize, maybe orthopedics. 2 summers ago, I was a part of the Center for Disease Modeling. So they look at how mathematical equations could be used to model the spread of diseases. And I see more and more, even in my research now, that math can be used to such a large degree, like using statistics, how certain medications are better than others. I really like using my hands and like doing active things and helping people, and I feel like surgery is the best way to do this.